Indiana University Health is trying to fill up 70 positions at its new office building on the southwest side of the city. The event takes place on Wednesday, May 11th, with interviews available from 8:30 to 2:30. Some of those positions available are medical assistants, respiratory therapists, and radiology technicians.